Sakai!
You have word from Tomoe?
The three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. And Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. But Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help, or betray us. You've spent time with her. What do you think?
She didn't attack me in Jogaku. But that could be a trick to lower your guard.
We're prepared for treachery.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking ended the moment she turned on me. We're getting close. Eyes open. We go on foot from here. Stay low. A lot of places to hide archers here. That's the gambling den.
No Mongols.
That we can see. Stop here. That outcropping to the right. I'll position myself there. Then you...
Sensei Ishikawa! Jin! If I was here to kill you, you'd already be dead.
Damn.
Get over here.
You should wait out here.
Not a chance.
Stay alert.
Sensei. Jin?
Always so sure of yourself.
The one thing you never had to teach me.
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, they'll wipe out Umugi Cove.
I don't believe you.
Do nothing. And watch what happens. Damn it. The Mongols followed me.
Damn you, Tomoe! Tomoe! You betrayed us!
Do they seem like my friends? This wasn't a trap!
She fought back against the Mongols, Sensei.
To deceive us, so we lower our guard!
If I want to put an arrow in you, there's nothing you can do to stop me!
Enough! Umugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine. But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you, this way.
Saving Umugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nakayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
Mongol patrol.
I've got
the best route to the coast.
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for a dozen more camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them. like Sensei Ishikawa.
The tree is at the end of the field. You can rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow, but you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them.
Force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
Yourselves.
Can't you got some more get yourself to need make the crew?
Dagoro, not there. Was sudden in the sonor serem steba.
On your mark, Sakai.
Don't miss, sensei. One arrow, one death. You took that last one with the circling falcon shot, sensei.
You saw that. You change your form, too.
I shift the right hand down. So when you release...
That's interesting.
Nobody said this would be easy.
We get in a fight here. Your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it. What do you think, Sakai?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge.
It's
So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready.
Now! Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
Tomoe, please.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her.
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching, and for the chance to fight by your side a final time. I have been your student. I would have become your daughter, but the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
Would you like to see what I have?
I'll see you again.
Remain clear for you, my lord.
They only need the port for one.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Come and fight!
Here!
Stand and fight me!
They dragged me from the mine on the northern coast. Said if I didn't get back to work soon, they'd bury me with the others.
I'm glad I found you first. How many guards are at this mine?
I couldn't count them all. But the bastards are working people to death in that place.
I won't let them do that.
Thank you.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Sooner!
I'm here now. Here now. Never kill again. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. The music. Shinanumugi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
An excellent choice.
just for you. Worthy of a samurai. Only the best for you.
You'll find more food. At least
may your hunts be successful. Lord Sakai, thank the gods.
The Straw Hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back, told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory. Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Finally killed.
Is that what you want?
I haven't enjoyed killing this much in years. Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are.
Not a demon or a ghost, just a man. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician is right. You are a demon.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?
Yeah! does not sound like what you want.
You're a bigger fool than you thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kachiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kachiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Asako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
How can I help?
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.